galo gumi nam agam ba muno hilo GWS central executive committee ok GWS vivin wing committee members kid hilo dula nirman allo am ne 15 october lo celebrate the bam languno past tanama as per muno ga galo ban ka ba ga resolution hisab ba habrila district lo galo gumen dun gedda 15 october lo celebrate amritaka amlango president GWS nunam kumdana akaja
galo guminem agamba ngo mi pusora ori galo welfare society ga GWS women wing ba idla narwang kumdang na munu ga nyirmen alogo kado galo women ga alogo lodum nango kado him kaju hinyusin 15 October lo ibalas kamla na ruang kumdang na government ga SOPM maintain do la kaju him sin lekeng gota ka kendo ba nyirmen alo him ibalas ka emla na ruam district lok do na district unit president secretary na ruang kumdang na nyirmen alo ang kaju hinyi gam sin 15 October lo ibado bilaju kam kumdang na akaja
na ruam akaja ngo menken agong go menji dang na ko hilo ga ngunuk meeting resolution hisab ba ngunu higam nirmena lo higam ribaid ba covid protocol am denang ra alu ba maintain do bai ok higam nirmena lo higam celebration higam further yom reken do de alo rate ne improvise la ngka agam ngunu alo tolo ngunu seminar go organize ta duna ngunu ogo nirmena lo higam chin ngunu proper ba further study ngun re oko kilo ok seminar finding hisab banguno agam gunu galo ban ka balo proposal ngun place jira oko kilo ok decision hisab banguno higam relay ndo bai agam go menken ji dagna ok hilo gunu maz akin goda denchina gunu rin ma hilo gunu nalli nango multipurpose cooperative society higam chin gunu establish kaku ok galo gumina corpus fund hisab banguno GWS lok gunu 10 lakhs go gunu allocate ka ok higam yom ba ngun rekendo de women empowerment is ab ngun higam relay in ra o higam mem pa jirakna akaja